Hi, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a pair of kaleidoscopes to share with you, created by Judith Paul and Tom Durden. Right now we're seeing interior images of Dichro Fish Kaleidoscope, and this is a 5-point star within a 2-mirror system. And the exterior on this kaleidoscope is a light blue powder coat and then iridescent beads and dichroic fused cut glass fish that are swimming on the outside. These are extraordinary. The luster and the layers of color with the dichroic glass that is all fused, slumped, and then adhered onto the side of the kaleidoscope. Really incredible glass work there. Now the object chambers on Judith and Tom's kaleidoscopes are interchangeable. So here we'll see all the fish and the aquas and blues and a touch of lime green that will float and flow. We've got starfish and scaly fish and seashells and lots of amazing things. Now you lock the chamber in just by locking the black ring onto the end. That snap lets you know that it's all locked in place. And the kaleidoscope also comes with a signed cork coaster. Judith Paul, JPTD. So Tom gets a little credit in there too. Now the kaleidoscope has wonderful optics that come from Tom's engineering background. And the kaleidoscopes are just extraordinary. This powder coat color that Judith has selected, this one is in an intense cobalt blue, and this one is Dichro Dolphin. And here you see the gorgeous dichroic glass layered and fused and then cut and put onto the exterior of the kaleidoscope, along with these wonderful bubble beads and iridescent. Again, the same mechanism, so the object chambers are actually interchangeable, but this one features dolphins. So we have a clear dolphin and a very dark blue purple dolphin and some iridescent dolphins and a gold one in back. And again, the chamber slides in and then locks in place. And you can turn it by turning the tile at the end. Now the overall size on the kaleidoscopes, they're 8¾ inches in total length. Diameter across the object chamber, just over 2¾ inches. Diameter across the eyepiece, exactly 2¾ inches. And the eyepiece opening itself is 3/4 of an inch. And now we'll enjoy some of the Dichro Dolphin interior images. Again, a gorgeous 5-point star being created from the 2-mirror system. The ocean colors, the dolphins, all turning and flowing within this kaleidoscope. Both of these kaleidoscopes are interchangeable objects, beautifully crafted by Judith Paul and Tom Durden, and these kaleidoscopes are currently available at kaleidoscopes2u.com.